the heck? What? What are you doing?
What else?
Impulse to come out and take a picture on a hill of the car because of all photography tips with Andy. Make puddles if you don't have puddles.
Go down.
You made a puddle in a place where a puddle can't form. Here. Right here. Hold on. Just put that there. There you go. Shoot out of.
No, no, look. Get them, man.
She is high up. She need to go lower. It's better in the pad. It's not that good, though. You don't look at that. Big fat exhaust. What the hell?
Cold, man!
Oh. Ooh, you think we'd get stuck on that road?
What the?
Think so?
Yes.
What if we just backed up a little
bit? We try.
Okay.
This is someone's driveway. I'm moving. I'm gonna move.
Back in the back.
The what?
We definitely lose track. Not going to.
Not going to be a law-abiding citizen.
What the?
Oh my God!
So Andy's getting a photo in the middle of the road. Hopefully this looks good. Praying. But it's a little scary because it's on a blind pass. So.
Taking photos. Finally found him a puddle that he can use. But look at it. Don't have the polarizer on, so it looks a little rough, but that's okay.
Also using kit lens, so the aperture is not that great, but that's okay.
Still looks good, I think.
Turned on the bug eyes.
Ooh, ooh.
Setting up for the thumbnail.